good. You are, of course, a columnist for the New York Post, a national political reporter for Washington Examiner, co-author of The Great Revolt, which talked about the first race in 2016 and what the media missed. What are you feeling today? Because I'm about to throw up. I'm so nervous.
Well, you know, I totally get that. I also feel, you know, sort of, you know, like racy heart kind of anxiety feeling.
Right.
And I think that's pretty normal, especially if you are a political junkie like you and I are. But I'm not sure the Americans are not as obsessed as you think they were based on the constant coverage on cable news and or on social media that, you know, most people do not live and die by American politics. I think that going into this evening, the onus is on Joe Biden to do a number of things to either win voters over, earn someone's vote, or possibly